Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you guys are new here. Today I'm going to be doing another try on haul video, and I'm really excited about this one because it has a lot of like spring sort of inspired pieces, and I just love the change of seasons. Like, I just get excited for each season, and we're moving into spring and pastels and bright colors, and I'm just really excited about it. So I found a lot of good pieces that I think you guys will really like from American Eagle, Abercrombie & Fitch, and Forever 21. So it's kind of a little mix, which I know a lot of you kind of prefer the mix of stores rather than just one store. So that's my question for you guys today. Would you rather me do a try on haul just from one store, or do you prefer when I include a few different stores in one video? So let me know in the comment section down below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. I make videos like this every single week. And let's just get started because we have a lot of good stuff. Also, I know a lot of you will probably already be commenting. I am going to talk about this sweatshirt later on in the video, so stay tuned until the end if you want to hear the details on this sweatshirt. First, we're going to start with the goodies that I picked up from American Eagle. You guys know I really, really love American Eagle. I think that they have completely just stepped up their game. Like, they've really evolved with the times, and they have such cute things, and this sweater is seriously one of my favorite sweaters that I've picked up within like a year. I don't know, it is so soft, you guys. You can see like how stretchy and bouncy it is. It is incredibly comfortable. So I got this in my normal size large, and as you can see, it is very, very oversized. I just got it in this nice like neutral beige color. It is like a pretty deep scoop neck, so you can like pull it to the side off the shoulder, which is how I styled it, and I just paired it with like a little cute Free People bralette underneath, which I loved. It is a really good length as well. It doesn't have any like side slits, so it's great to be tucked in. But I also think this would look cute with like a pair of leather leggings and boots for like a more casual outfit. I think that would be really cute as well. You could also just tuck it in a jeans. But if you get nothing else from this haul video, guys, I promise every single person, if you like sweaters, you're gonna love this sweater. I have had such a hard time trying to find a good off-the-shoulder sweater because I feel like either they are too loose to where it's like showing my entire bra, or it's like not loose enough to where you like have to keep pulling it off your shoulder. But this one, just because of the material and the cut of it, just literally sits perfectly on your shoulder. So highly, highly recommend this. As I mentioned, I'm kind of in the spring mood right now, so I wanted to pair this with a nice pretty skirt. So I picked up this one from American Eagle as well. It has a nice smocked waistband, which makes it very, very comfortable and flattering. And this is like a really nice quality thick waistband as well. It does have sort of like a tiered look to it. This is a little bit shorter, I will say, than some mini skirts that I have, but I don't feel like it's too short to where I need to return it for a bigger size or to where I can't wear it. I'm 5'5", by the way, but if you're like a lot taller than me, then maybe this might be a little too short. But you know, that's just personal preference sort of thing. But I loved the print on this. I feel like usually when you see mini skirts, it's usually like a floral pattern. And I liked that this one was kind of a floral mixed with like a paisley pattern. It kind of gives it like a really boho vibe, which you guys know I'm very into with my fashion. And I just paired it with some white booties with some buckle detail. It kind of gave like a western vibe, and those booties will actually be coming up in a haul video coming soon to my channel, like a boutique haul. So if you are not already subscribed, be sure you are so you don't miss that. Next up, a top from American Eagle in a beautiful floral pattern on a black sort of background. It's a little bit more unexpected than the traditional like white bright floral that we see all the time. So that's what really drew me into this one. I also feel like these can be dressed up a lot more easily. In the try on, I paired this with a pair of blue jeans, but if I were to style it again, I'd probably do like a black pair of boyfriend jeans and some black booties with like a nice crossbody bag or a belt bag or something like that. But I do really like the colors in this. It just has like a nice like marigold yellow and a pretty pale pink, and then the like kind of pastel greenery there as well. This is sort of like a faux wrap top. It does have a smocked stretchy waistband at the bottom, and it does clip here in the middle, so it's not showing too much much cleavage. And then the sleeves at the wrists are elastic as well for a nice comfortable fit. Just kind of simple, something you can throw on with blue jeans, black jeans, whatever, and just kind of go. I would totally wear this to work or out on the weekends hanging out. As I mentioned, I did pair that shirt with a pair of blue jeans from American Eagle. Not too long ago, I had purchased a few pairs of jeans from American Eagle, and honestly, just none of them I was really that into. So I was a little skeptical when ordering these, but I really, really enjoy them. So these are the Luxe Jean Super High-Rise Jegging. I got mine in a size 10 short. I do really prefer the short length for American Eagle in like their jegging styles. If it's an ankle jean, I probably wouldn't do the short, but for the most part, I do enjoy the short length. You guys will see in the try-on how these fit me. Again, I am 5'5", but these are just in a nice like medium to dark wash. They have just a little bit of distressing here on the knees. I like that the distressing kind of matches on both knees right there. It's just a different look. It's not anything that I really have in my wardrobe already. These are nice and stretchy, as I'm sure you can imagine with the jegging material. They do have functional pockets. I know a lot of jeggings don't, but these do. Here is what the back looks like. I'm sure you guys are probably all pretty familiar with American Eagle jeans. I feel like most every single person I know has at least tried on a pair of American Eagle jeans. And if you haven't, you really should, because I swear these are some of my new favorite jeans. The waist is so, so comfortable. They are just like some of the softest jeans I own and extremely flattering. Next up is a lounge piece from American Eagle, and this is like a lounge jumpsuit, which is super unique, super fun. I fell in love with this as well. It's just kind of like a thin, really lightweight jumpsuit to lounge around in. It does have the smocked, stretchy waistband to make it nice and comfortable. It is pretty oversized. I just got my normal size large. I find that with American Eagle, pretty much everything is very consistent. I always get a size large in everything. So definitely just stay true to your regular size and you will be good to go. It does have pockets and it does cinch at the ankles, which I also really like. I just feel like that just adds a little bit more definition to your body shape. This on like a family vacation or like a girls trip or something with just like a little cardigan at night when you guys are all like lounging around or like traveling, this would be really comfortable. And some sandals or slippers or slip-ons, anything like that, some sneakers. This would be so cute. And I think they have it in other colors as well, but I just opted for the like gray color because I think that would match quite a bit. I also picked up a swimsuit in my American Eagle order, and I actually am really pleased with this swimsuit. I'm gonna be honest, I haven't really loved a lot of the American Eagle swimsuits that I've gotten in the past, specifically their two pieces. I know so many people love them, but I'm not crazy about them. So again, I was skeptical about this, but I do actually really love it. And I think what makes me love it so much is that it is a ribbed material, which to me is really flattering. It's not going to pinpoint any of your lumps and bumps, for lack of a better word. And of course, this pattern definitely helps with that. I did get my normal size large, and I really love the way that this fits as well. It is more of a full coverage bottom, which I kind of prefer. On occasion, I'll like a cheeky, but when I'm around my family, I kind of just want a full coverage bottom. It does tie in the back right here, which I was a little nervous about. I felt like it wouldn't be super supportive. Just trying it on, I haven't noticed that that's going to be a huge problem. Probably wouldn't do any like water sports in this, but for the most part, I think it'll be a good swimsuit for the summertime. And it does have the cups in here with the kind of built-in bra portion as well. So that's really nice. Next up is a beautiful graphic sweatshirt from American Eagle. Again, in a size large. I just absolutely adore the colors here. As you can see, I'm very into like bright colored tie-dye sweatshirts these days. And this one just has like a purple, gray, pink sort of situation going on. Again, those pastels just really grab a hold of my heart. I just love it at this time of year. I'm just so excited for brightness and fun and sunshine. So this just totally brings me there. And of course, it is a Rolling Stones graphic tee with the big old tongue on the front and a bright pink, like bubblegum pink color. Some of the other ones I've gotten have like really like went way down and covered my butt and just kind of flowed very nicely. This one is not as oversized, but I kind of appreciate that because sometimes, especially during the spring and summer months, I just want a little bit more of like a fitted sweatshirt, not even fitted, but just not something that's gonna like go over my butt, because usually I'm not gonna be wearing leggings in the spring. So something like this is a little bit easier to kind of tuck in. It's not gonna hide your shorts or whatever you're wearing underneath. It doesn't have any side slits. It's the same length all the way around, but it is extremely soft, such great quality. You guys know I pretty much never have anything bad to say about American Eagle's quality of their clothes. Everything I've ever bought from there is like superb quality. So highly recommend their loungewear, especially.
Hey you guys, me popping in really quick because I totally forgot to mention these denim shorts in the stand-up portion of this try-on haul. And I wanted to let you guys know about them because they are some of my favorite shorts that I've recently picked up. I did size up in these all the way to a 14, so that would be two sizes for me. I usually always size up in my denim shorts at least one to two sizes because I do not like a tight denim short. And I'm really, really happy with the size on these. I think the length is really good. I don't have to constantly pull them down over my butt cheeks or anything like that. So for me, these are absolutely perfect. I absolutely love the fabric. They're stretchy, and I really love the distressing of these and the light wash. So I highly recommend these. They are a high rise, as you can see, and I can totally tell that these are going to be some of my most worn denim shorts this season.
Next up, we just have a little t-shirt from American Eagle, again in a size large. This one is just a black sort of tie-dye tee. You guys might have seen this in my last haul video. I was showing some things in the mirror, and I got a matching set with the pink version of this, and then the pink tie-dye sweatpants. I absolutely loved that set so much. It is so beautiful, so comfortable, such amazing quality. And especially the shirt, I loved the length specifically on it, because a lot of the cropped t-shirts that I try to get online, they're like so cropped. They like barely cover my boobs, or they're like not cropped enough or whatever. So when I saw that I loved the cropped length of the pink one, I definitely wanted to pick it up in another color. So I just picked up this black color because I figured this would be great for a style with a pair of black jeans and booties and like a leather jacket, and you could wear it out. Or I could pair this with a pair of black leggings and tennis shoes and go to the gym. Love the oversized aspect, and of course the quality in the fabric is always like 10 out of 10. With the same Spanx leather leggings that I had on with the little tie-dye t-shirt, I paired this little olive tank with those as well. And this is from Forever 21, so we're gonna move into the Forever 21 items that I picked up. And this is actually from the plus size section of Forever 21. So if you are about my size and you're kind of in that mid-size range, I encourage you to just like check in the plus size section, and if you are about an 8 or a 10, you could usually do like the 0X, or if you want something a little bit oversized, you could do the 1X. Some things you have to be careful with, like I ordered a maxi dress and a 0X and it was way too big, so that will be going back. But things like this that I would like oversized anyways, it actually works out pretty great. So I got this in a size 1X actually, and you can see in the try on the way it fits. It does have pretty big armholes, but I absolutely love the way they did the edges and the hems on this shirt. It's just kind of like a rolled up unfinished seam. I'm not even sure what they did to get that look, but I really like that. It just makes it kind of look a little grungy, a little distressed, and kind of just like expensive. I don't know, I just really like that detail. I also love this color. I got this more as a workout tank because I thought this would be cute with just some leggings and like a sports bra underneath. But as you can see in the try-on clips, it could also really be styled to wear out in your daily wardrobe as well. So either way you want to wear it, I think this is a really great basic to have. I love the little muscle tee sort of silhouette we have going on here. And this also comes in a couple of other colors. And it also comes in standard sizes. So if you are like a size small or medium, it also does come in those sizes as well. Like I said, I did pair that just like with a cuter outfit, if you will, rather than a workout outfit. And the way I kind of dressed mine up is by pairing it with this adorable jean jacket from Forever 21. This is another piece I picked up in the plus size section. I got it in a 1X because I like my denim jackets to be a little oversized anyways. This also does come in standard sizes, so you can get it in a small, medium, large. I would suggest sizing up in this though, based on the way it fits me. If you want it to fit like it fits me, I would definitely size up. But come on, you guys, this is just so cute with the rhinestones hanging down. I've seen denim jackets like this a lot from like really expensive retailers. So to find it at Forever 21 for such an affordable price was amazing. I was so excited when I saw it, and it has the chain like rhinestone detail all the way around. And then the jacket itself has like kind of an unfinished hem, button closures on the sleeves. And if you wanted to button it up in the front, you could do that as well. The jacket itself is really great quality. I really like it. It's actually pretty soft. It's not too stiff. Sometimes that's like my pet peeve with denim jackets, but this one's not stiff at all, so I love that. The only thing I will say is that some of the rhinestones are a little bit discolored. I want to say it wasn't more than $30. I'm not exactly sure, but for the price, I mean, it doesn't bother me a ton. So if that's like really gonna bug you, then maybe steer clear of this. But for me, I actually do really like it. I think it would be adorable for a photo or just like traveling or something. This would be like such a fun piece to break out on, like, I don't know, just a time when you just want to be like a little extra fun. Next up, another really fun jacket from Forever 21 is this little tweed number. I'm obsessed with this. It is so gorgeous. So I actually saw a blogger that I follow, Whitney Rife. She shared this and I fell in love with it. So shout out to her for the recommendation, but I'm so happy she shared this because I loved it so much. So it's just like a herringbone sort of tweed looking jacket. It's kind of like a shacket. So it's definitely in between like a flannel and a jacket. It's a little thicker and it's definitely a little longer. I got this in my normal size large, and I absolutely love the way it fits. It fits a little bit oversized. One of the coolest features about this jacket as well is the buttons are actually like pearl buttons. So it just has that very like feminine classic look to it, which I don't go for too often, but sometimes I'm really feeling that. And this is really going to like match that vibe to the T. So I'm really excited to style this in a bunch of different ways. And it also has like nice big pockets. This is a functional pocket as well. So it's really nice quality. Forever 21 is another brand that I feel like is really stepping up their game. They used to have like really cheap pieces, but every time I've ordered from them in the past like 6 months, I'd say, I've really been impressed with the quality of their clothes. So I highly recommend you give them another chance if you haven't purchased from them in a while. And this also comes in a really adorable baby pink color, but I just opted for the beige because I'm gonna go with the one that's a little bit more versatile, and that would be this one. But yeah, highly recommend this. It's really cute. And the try-on clips, I just styled it with like a white tank top and some jeans and sneakers, and that would be a really casual look. You could also style this with like a white dress for early spring, like those chilly spring days with like the same white sneakers. That would be really cute. There's so many different things you could do with this. I love the shacket trend, and this is like the way to make the shacket a little bit more feminine. Next up, a little graphic tee from Forever 21. This is a really, really pretty cropped little tee that just has like the little floral graphic coming out of the front pocket. I love the faded color of this first and foremost. It's just like a mauve pink purple-ish color, but it looks like it was dyed, but then it was sitting out in the sun for like a while. And I love that. It's just like that washed sort of faded color. A perfect sort of transition into spring, especially with the little floral detail there. I think that's adorable. This is another one that I really like the length of the cropped tee. It's not too short. It like hits perfectly at my high-waisted shorts or jeans or anything like that. The fabric's really great, really soft, not stiff or anything like that. And I just think this was so cute and girly and just fun for spring. I paired that with a pair of like plaid beige shorts. These shorts are from Abercrombie & Fitch, so we will be moving into the pieces that I picked up from Abercrombie and Fitch. I wanted to give these a try because I love the look of a paper bag waist short, and these kind of give off that vibe with the scrunchy sort of elastic waistband up here. I did size up in these to an extra large because any shorts I really size up in, especially like a non-stretch fabric short, which I know the waistband's stretchy, but like once you get down here, it's not. You guys will have to tell me how you like the fit, because a part of me is like they're a little bit too big on the legs. They kind of almost look like a skirt in some angles. But then I'm also like, if I size down, I think it would be too tight like on my butt and stuff. So I don't know. You guys will have to tell me what you think about the fit. But overall, I really love these shorts. They are such incredible quality. Like, really, really nice piece. Like, the elastic waistband is nice and substantial. They have nice big functioning pockets. I love the neutral plaid gingham sort of vibe we have going on here. I could pair these with so many different things, like even a white bodysuit and like a nude leather jacket, or like a little denim jacket and some white sandals. Just so many different ways you could style these. And they have these in solid colors, other plaid colors. They make these shorts in a lot of different prints and patterns and colors. So definitely check them out if you are looking for like a nice, good quality pair of like fabric linen sort of shorts, then these I feel like are going to be your go-to. I'm really excited for the summertime because I think these are going to like really be comfortable but still look really put together and just like a nicer option rather than always choosing like a denim short, if you know what I mean. Next up, we will talk about what I'm wearing right now. It is just this beautiful tie-dye sweatshirt set. I am so in love with it. I think it is adorable. It's actually pretty lightweight. You can tell that this is made for their summer collection because their other sets that I picked up like during fall and winter were a little bit thicker. But the inside of this, it's not really like a full-on fleece. It's still really soft, but it's just a little bit lighter. So I like that about it because I don't want to like burn up in my sweat set during spring and summer. I just want something a little bit lighter. So I do really enjoy this material. And I also like how it kind of has some extra fabric here at the sleeves to kind of give it like a little slight balloon sleeve look or something. It does have an unfinished hem on the bottom as well. And I did size up in this and the shorts to an XL just to give it a little bit more of a looser fit. I just love the pink and purple color combination. I just think that's really cute. But they also have like a blue one that was really adorable, like a blue and green. And the matching shorts are just as great. They have a nice thick waistband. Like this waistband is very, very nice, and they're not adjustable or anything, but as long as you get your normal size, I don't feel like that will be a problem. These fit really great on me. I really like the little side slit here. I don't know, it just makes it a little bit more casual, or even like a little bit more sexy, if you will, if a sweat set can really be that sexy. But I just love the fabric. It's so incredibly soft. And for the shorts, they are more of a fleece material inside. I think both of these are really, really great pieces. I love a good matching set, and these are like perfect to move into the spring months. And then lastly, from Abercrombie and Fitch, I picked up just a long sleeve t-shirt, and I paired this with those tie-dye shorts because it actually has kind of the same coloring as this little tie-dye set. That was kind of a cute look as well, but I just picked this up because I just love their loungewear, and I loved this mauve color. And this is something that could be paired with like jeans and sneakers to go out during the day, or of course with leggings or joggers or sweatpants to lounge around the house. So I love t-shirts like that. We love a multifunctional shirt. But this is just a really thin, lightweight t-shirt. I did get this in my normal size large, but as you can see, it is very oversized, just in your normal scoop neck, and it does have the slit on the side, and it goes like slightly longer in the back. I think that kind of t-shirt can be really flattering too, to have the slit in the side, because it's not gonna like hug your butt or anything. The slit in the side of the shirt can allow it to like just flow very naturally, which I like. Highly recommend just these basic tees for stocking up your spring wardrobe. This cross necklace that I'm wearing is also from Forever 21. I think it was literally like $5, but I just love the way it looks with like the bigger rhinestones in it. I just think that's eye-catching and just like a nice dainty necklace, but still kind of a statement at the same time. Forever 21 jewelry is not the best quality by any means, but for me, I like to switch out my jewelry pretty often, so I don't mind a cheaper piece that I know I might not have forever, if that makes sense. So yeah, I still recommend their jewelry, but again, that's something that's kind of personal preference. But I did really love this cross necklace, so I had to pick that up, and I've been wearing it like nonstop ever since I got it in the mail. Alrighty, you guys, that is actually everything for today's haul video from American Eagle, Forever 21, and Abercrombie & Fitch. So definitely let me know which outfit was your personal favorite and if you will be picking up anything from today's video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this haul video. Let me know what other stores you guys might be interested in seeing try-on hauls from, because I'm really trying to do a lot more try-on hauls on my channel in 2021. So I would love your suggestions and what you guys are looking for more of. If you like videos like this and want me to do more try-on hauls, then give this one a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you are not already. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate it, and I will talk to you very soon in my next video. Bye, you guys.